What is Daddy doing to you? I can't leave you two alone. My goodness. So that's your bib? A little rag on your shirt?
I just got kitchen duty. Brendan and I have a favorite little treat. We have some oatmeal, some banana, and whoever invented this should get a free ticket straight to heaven. And Brendan loves it. We even made him his own little bib.
I can't leave you two alone.
You can never have too much milk.
Oh my goodness.
Makes it yummier and messier.
To stop by an open house on the way to the wedge. We want to show you this really pretty part of the beach down here. What a cute little bunk bed idea.
Get the top bunk. I get
you
the top bunk.
Brookie might have this one day.
Oh, they will. Yeah.
Unless we get a four bedroom, huh? Cute layout. What
this
happened?
Beautiful weather. I do like it. Should have brought my jacket, but it's okay.
What happened to our spring? It feels like winter. So now we are at one of our favorite sushi places. We came straight from the beach, so we're all nice and grubby. Got sand in our shoes. Bryn just woke up. I'll show you. I've vlogged here before, but I'll show you. If you haven't seen it, I'll show you this private little room. It's really nice when you have kids. It's nice. It's all enclosed and pretty quiet compared to the outside there. I brought some sweet potato fries and some garlic edamame. Got a roll, and mine's almost gone. Brandy's eating some rice. The boys just came in here. I said, do you guys want to close out the vlog? And they're getting ready to take a bath. They're all naked. You wouldn't want to see that. Don't do it. Don't do it. Silly, this is a family show. G-rated. Stop. Go away.
Okay, here.
They're silly boys. No, this vlog is over. Thanks for being with us. We'll see you in the next vlog. Bye-bye. Oh, and what are we doing? It's still daylight out. It is 6 o'clock. They're gonna take a bath, go get some groceries, and maybe we'll watch a movie. We never watch movies, but for some reason it sounded good tonight with the little clouds and sprinkles. But it's a website called VidAngel. We're gonna check it out a little bit more, and maybe we'll rent a movie from there. All right, we'll see ya. Bye. Now that was really quick. Okay, I went there Monday and got it today. Today is Friday. That is really quick. Now, she said they were gonna send a new camera. On the box it did say refurbished, but it feels and looks brand new. So hopefully all goes well. I'm super excited and thankful I have a working camera. That is so cool. I'll try not to drop this one because it's obviously, they're pretty sensitive. I only dropped the other one once. That was my first time dropping it, and it was just not even a hard drop. It was pretty gentle, I would have to say. So I'm excited to switch over from this iPhone back to the Canon.